saying jazz is started. We have Royal Academy poised to show quickness at the start. Giving it by the newsmaker Anone. In the middle portion, terrible friend comes next, smile and joy. While Manila Magic is the early trailer when going along for the first third. Moving upon young series Royal Academy to take the lead. Newsmaker in second, then followed away by Anone. Terrible friend comes next, smile and joy, while Manila Magic is still racing in 6.5 mile distance. They traveled with Royal Academy, Viral Link and Hapa. Moving upon a young series, Anone, running by the release newsmaker. Terrible friend comes next, smile and joy, while Manila Magic is still racing in 6. Another 14, Royal Academy, already throw the challenge now on a young series, Anone. To take the lead, we have Anone now saying it's my turn to take the lead, running by the race Royal Academy, moving upon young Sanae's terrible friend as they swing to room. Anone, terrible friend now moving upon young side to grab the lead. We have terrible friend followed by Anone with about 15 years of the race. Race number 2 belongs to entry number 1, terrible friend, Anone, Royal Academy newsmaker.
Okay, 1, 3, 4, 2 unofficially, yan ang dating natin. Dito sa ating race number 2, Terrible Friend.
During 7, 24 and a half, 25, 28, 124.4 ang na-register na time ng ating unofficial winner na si Terrible Friend. And that is Jackie John Paulo A. Guse going back to the scales para sa kanyang weigh-in na 55.5 kilograms. By the way, meron pala tayong pagpapalitan nyo ito, race number 8. Number 8, Castaway, F.N. Ortiz na po yan, instead of R.P. Moises, and will carry 49.
Okay.